Getting the Chrome error, Chrome web data issue when visiting some websites? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. This error could be caused by several reasons, including corrupted cache data, outdated browser versions, problematic extensions, or corrupted browser settings. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Clear browser cache. The first thing you should do to fix the error is to delete the browser cache. It might be your browser cache that is corrupted and triggered this error. So clear the cache from Chrome and check if it helps. First, go to your Google Chrome browser and click on the 3-dot menu option from the upper right corner. Now, choose the More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data option. You can also press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Del hotkey to open the Clear Browsing Data dialog. Next, select All Time as the time range and tick the Cached Images and Files checkbox and other checkboxes as per your requirement. After that, hit the Clear button to delete the cache. Once done, restart your Chrome browser and check if the error is resolved. Method 2. Update your Chrome browser. Such errors and issues usually occur in outdated browsers. Hence, if your Chrome browser is not up to date, you might experience this error. Update Chrome to its latest version and check if the error is gone. To do that, open Chrome, click on the 3-dot menu button and go to Settings. Then click on About Chrome. Let Chrome scan for available updates. If there is an update available, it will download the update. You can finally restart Chrome to complete the process. Method 3. Check if the error continues in Chrome Safe Mode. You can try opening Chrome in Safe Mode and see if the error still persists. To do that, click on the 3-dot menu button in Chrome and select the New Incognito Window option. Or press the Ctrl plus Shift plus N hotkey to open an incognito window. If the error is gone, it might be some problematic extension causing this error. Disable any enabled extensions and reload the website. It should be accessible now. Method 4. Reset Chrome. The next thing you can do to resolve this error is reset Chrome to its original settings. You might be dealing with corrupted settings in Chrome, which are causing this error. Reset Chrome settings to default and see if it helps. First, open the Chrome browser and tap on the 3-dot menu button and then Settings option. Go to the Reset and Cleanup tab in the left side pane. Next, click on the Restore Settings to their original defaults option from the right side pane and then press the Reset Settings button. After that, proceed with the prompted instructions and complete the process. Once done, restart Chrome and hopefully you won't receive the Chrome-error :\chrome-web-data\error now. Method 5. Reinstall Chrome. If none of the above fixes worked, the last resort to fix the error is to reinstall the Chrome browser. The current installation of Chrome might have gone corrupted or infected. As a result, you are facing this error. You can uninstall the Chrome browser from your computer and then install its latest version on your PC to fix the error. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.